One of the things a lot of teams struggle with is keeping all their IT assets in one place, and that's because they can exist in a number of locations, in a monitoring solution, in a cloud provider, or out in the hands of the actual end users. But SolarWinds Service Desk makes it easy to manage these disparate locations in one central location. Maintaining an accurate inventory of all of your IT asset information can be very complex. There are things that you have in monitoring solutions, there's stuff you have out in the cloud, there's the endpoints you actually have handed out to the end users. And a lot of organizations will actually go through and build all these into various spreadsheets and then maybe link them together, but it's a whole lot easier to have that all in one place. So let me show you how you can do that with SolarWinds Service Desk. To add a source for your IT assets, just go to Setup, then Discovery and Assets, and Connections. Then to add a new connection, just click on Plus, and select the type. There are multiple types available. Microsoft's SCCM, you can talk to a router, you can talk to a vCenter, scan a specific subnet, talk to SolarWinds Orion, talk to AWS or Azure or Jamf. For this example, we're going to go ahead and use Azure. We'll give it a name, a quick description, optionally select a scanner if you have one deployed, and then just fill in your subscription ID, tenant ID, client ID, and client secret. All of this can be gotten from the Azure portal. Now, what that connection is doing is actually talking out to Azure and actually pulling information over the API, so it actually has a full inventory. After a little bit of time, those particular devices will start showing up inside SolarWinds Service Desk. So let's filter on a couple of them. From the dashboard, you can go to Inventory and Computers. And then if we only want to see stuff from that Azure connector, we can just do Edit View. Select Scan Origin. Select Azure. And Apply. Now that you have all those devices inside of your SolarWinds Service Desk, you can attach them to incidents, problems, service requests, change management calls, pretty much anything. And that's just one easy way you can import information from a pre-existing infrastructure into SolarWinds Service Desk for IT asset management.